headlines right now. We're getting more information on a 7.2 magnitude earthquake that hit Mindanao early this morning. Another developing story out of North Korea. The country launched a ballistic missile amid tension in the peninsula. U.S. military says it blew up over land. And the country gears up to host the 30th Association of Southeast Asian Nations Summit. Good morning, I'm Mitzi Borromeo. Our breaking news takes us to Mindanao, where some areas experienced a 7.2 magnitude quake early this morning. It occurred 53 kilometers southwest of Sarangani town in Davao Occidental. It was felt in intensity 5 in General Santos City, Coronadal City, parts of Davao Occidental, South Cotabato, Sarangani, and Sultan Kudarat. Intensity 4 was recorded in Davao City, Cotabato City, and Zamboanga City. FIVOX issued a tsunami warning for coastal communities fronting the Celebes Sea earlier, but it was later cancelled. Our correspondent Rex Remitio is in Coronadal City, South Cotabato. He was in his hotel room when the strong quake struck. He joins us now. Hi Rex, how's everything there? We saw those pictures of people evacuating the hotel. How are things now?
Well, aftershocks are still being felt in South Cotabato following the 7.2 magnitude quake this early morning. Some of them say that was the strongest tremor they've ever felt in their lives. Although it's still business as usual for most residents, like here in Coronadal City, authorities are still looking if there are damaged structures in the city. The city government will also proceed with its first motorcycle festival. So far, thousands of motorcycle riders from all over the country are here to join the festivities. But in General Santos City, you can see now pictures of damaged buildings and structures. You can see collapsed roofs, shattered glass panels, and residents evacuating from coastal areas. In the town of Glan in Sarangani, which is near the epicenter, there are several damaged structures affecting, among others, the municipal hall, hospital, police headquarters, a department store, and the wharf. Back to you.
Very nerve-wracking, Rex. Keep safe, and we will get more updates from you later. Rex Remitio, they're giving us an update from South Cotabato.